Hey creators, in today's video, I will show you how to download After Effects for free on any PC, Mac, or laptop. Let's get right into it. First, scroll down to the video description and click the official Adobe After Effects trial link. This will take you directly to Adobe's website, a 100% secure platform that ensures your safety and peace of mind. Once you're there, click on Start Free Trial. Then choose the individual plan, which not only unlocks 7 days of full access to After Effects, but also comes with a range of exciting features, all for free. You'll also see an option to try Adobe Stock. Leave that box checked, and you'll get 10 premium assets at no extra cost. Even if you cancel your trial, those assets are yours to keep. Now, go ahead and sign in or create your Adobe account. It only takes a minute. Adobe will ask for a payment method, but you won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. I strongly recommend setting a reminder so you don't forget to cancel and avoid any unexpected charges. Once that's done, download and install the Creative Cloud Desktop app. After launching it, search for Adobe After Effects, click install, and let the app do its thing. Installation time depends on your internet speed and system. And that's it. After Effects is now fully installed and ready to use, and it is completely free for 7 days. This is perfect if you want to dive into motion graphics, VFX, or video compositing without upfront cost. If this tutorial helped, hit that like button, subscribe to ComTechpedia for more helpful tech walkthroughs, and feel free to leave any questions in the comments. Catch you in the next one.